Coconut Grove, Miami, bouncing back from Hurricane Irma to welcome over 500 sailors from 50 countries. It's round two of the World Cup series. As the road to Tokyo 2020 hots up, sailing's new faces have come to take on the best.
I will be competing against big names like Dorian, and it's going to be motivating for sure. We have all the same goals.
If I beat them once, why can't I beat them in the whole series, you know? Yeah, it's always motivating to see that I can do same as or better than them, so.
We hope to place decently for this event. We just want to improve and learn from all the competition here.
But the old guard will be hard to reel in.
Plenty of kids from France and from Italy and from Israel that are always climbing up in the ranks and trying to take a couple of bullets here and there. So, you know, you gotta stay on top of your game.
Despite the anticipation, the Sunshine State was short on breeze. When it came, it was light and shifty. At last, the foiling NACRA 17 could make its debut, though not a flying start. Top speeds of 9 knots, slower than they're used to, but watch out as the breeze grows through the week. A good day for the ambitious Japanese in the only race of the 470 men. A strong laser fleet, but even Olympic medalists, world and continental champions have to wait for the wind. But when it came, they got two races away. The rest of the week promises great conditions, so watch all the medal races this weekend live on YouTube. And check out the week's results on sailing.org/worldcup.